And each individual is a member of usually several different groups. It's, you know, for several different reasons at different points in their lives. And women have always been the driving force of this, you know, because men, as you say, men were the ones who were generally involved in politics, which is something different. Now, women are also involved in politics. And frankly, society is declining. You know, the actual sort of health of the society. Like, think about, like, in, what was it, World War I or II, where they